Indian Express, Monday, August 31, 1992. Residents of 9th Sector, KK Nagar, demonstrating on Sunday morning in protest against the sale of a housing board playground to a private school. Ban buildings in public spaces. Express News Service, Madras. Exnora Civic International on Sunday appealed to the state government to promulgate an ordinance banning construction of buildings in public places such as playgrounds. A human chain was organized by the Clean KK Nagar Exnora Forum, consisting of residents from the Housing Board Colony, KK Nagar, 9th Sector, 49th and 50th Street. Over 2,000 persons, including women and children, took part in the demonstration. They shouted slogans in protest against the sale of a Housing Board playground to a private school for construction of buildings. The human wall against brick walls was formed with women and children making the chain on the ground and men on a raised barricade. Children displayed banners reading, "Conserve lung space for future generation," "Save lung space, save our lives," and "Good air and open spaces are made for each other." Exnora International Joint Secretary V.N. Subramanian, who inaugurated the human chain, said in 1962 the area was registered as a children's playground in the master plan and later in 1982 converted as a public purpose non-saleable land. But now the housing board has sold it, and this was illegal because when they sell the houses, they also sell the open space surrounding them. This ground was one such area, and how could the housing board sell it twice? The approach road to the school was narrow and the whole area would be congested with vehicular traffic, blocking whatever lung space that was available and causing environmental pollution, he said. After the arrest and release of some women who were squatting in protest on the playground last week, the school authorities have raised a granite wall at a few entry points and built an imposing iron gate blocking access to the playground. Members from various Exnora organizations, including Exnora Tinagar President Venkatesh Mohan and Exnora International President N.B. Nirmal and Senator V. Narayanan, took part in the demonstration.